as they are not liked by mostly anyone. So this will be a matchup to watch and learn and study. Definitely. So the upper ladders from Steve. Typical Steve stuff, but I want to see if we can see typical Rod stuff. There it is. Oh. Reysilver really good at keeping stage control and not letting his opponents in. Oh, brilliant side B and then back air.
Exactly. It clears your mind of all genres. You're just like, okay,
oh,
it's not
Joker. Hit by the backer from Rob, straight up. There we go, we have some Rob shenanigans. Not letting Steve return to stage. Oh, misses the forward air. Neutral air. Grab his gyro. I don't know if Steve can get the most out of gyro, but better to have it than Rob have it. Up throw will kill at 170. Bear ladder. DI's out. Oh, no forward air spike. Not that it would probably kill Rob. Okay. Oh, yes, there. Hold down a stock deficit, but
ignore who we lost in the practice.
Huh? When? Right now? Right now?